Hello guys, what's up? Thanks for watching my video again. Welcome back to my channel again. Welcome to Action Library. It's my first video on this channel. Please subscribe and turn on the bell icon. And please like my video and share with your friends. I will bring more videos than I have now. I'm going to talk about my information, about my like self information after reviewing the action figures. So let's get started without talking too much. So guys, it's the Marvel Legend Iron Man Mark 43. It's a loose figure. I bought it from eBay on my pre-order few months ago. It just delivered to me 3 to 4 days ago. It's a second hand figure because the original figure Hasbro has stopped making it. It's the Marvel Legend one. It's very rare now. If you find it, then it will cost you more than it was. It will cost you at least like 3,500 taka or 4,000 taka. It cost me 2,900 taka. Because it's second hand and it's loose. It doesn't have the pack of it and it doesn't have the BAF of it, the BAF of Thanos right leg. That's why I got it in cheap from eBay. So let's unpack it. It's too tight. Please give me some minute to unbox it. So first let's go with the figure, then we will talk about the extra head sculpt that's provided here. Okay, about the figure. The figure and the details are very good, but they didn't put that much detail. It was released in 2015, I think, yeah. So first let me talk about the paint job details and everything. So as you guys can see, the underneath the shoulder pads, they put silver color. Like, I love this detail because when they released the Mark 42 Marvel Legend one, they didn't put the silver version one. I will soon buy the Mark 42 Marvel Legend version also. I like the silver detail paint and the golden and silver paint here, and they should have like put paint here also. Look, they just put like design of something but they didn't put the paint. I'm really like sad about this part, but not that much sad. And yeah, and at the back side, like it doesn't look so good because they didn't put that much details. Look, let me show you. They put details on the front, this part, very good details, but at the back, look, there are some sculpt design. They didn't put design. Wait, I have the Mark 43 design on the back side. Let me show you. Here, guys. It's the Asset Figures bootleg one. Wait. But I broke that one, but I have the steel, the design. I broke this. So, yeah. At the back side, the design should be this. Like this. Sorry, I broke it. It's the Asset Figures bootleg one. I broke that one. So if they would like put more details in here and this like two flaps, I would be more happy. And like here, like silver over here and like golden, blah blah blah, like that. And like about this, I'm like very sad about that paint job of backside. And like I really like this Repulsor paint job because on the Mark 42 they didn't put the Repulsor blue paint job, but in here they did. Look, yeah, I'm really happy about the shoulder pad one. Yeah, and like these shoulder pads are made of rubber, so like don't put too much pressure, this will get teared. So now let's talk about, before we talk about the articulation, let me talk more about the paint job details. Look guys, here, the paint job detail is very good here. I really loved it, but there's like a little bit problem over here about the paint job. The golden got out of the red here. I'm really sad about this one, and the goldens are very good. Yeah. And now let's talk about the articulation. Articulation is really good over here. The head rotates 360. It rotates back also. Yeah. It rotates back also, and the hands. It doesn't rotate 360 because of the like rubber shoulder pad. It doesn't. If you like put your too much pressure here, like it will get tear or broken your rubber pad. So don't. But this joint like does 360 rotation. This joint is very good. Yeah. And the elbow joint. Elbow joint. Oh my god! I was going to broke it. God save me. Here. The elbow joint is very good. I liked it. It's just a little bit tight, but tight joints are really good. By the way, it's from eBay. I'm telling you guys again. And the knee joints are very good. I don't have any complaint about that. The knee joints. But I have little complaint about the elbow joints. Like it's loose from this right side and left side. Like it looks like somebody like pushed pressure or something. But they should have like give more tight. And the elbow joints are very good. I'm telling you again. The knee joints, not the elbow. The knee joints are very good. Sorry, I said that recently. And here's articulation over here. Yeah, the articulation is very good over here. No complaints over the ball joints. And the torso movement is very good, but don't put too much pressure on it. It may broke or do anything. But do at your own risk. Do not blame me. And it's from eBay second hand. So I think like somebody glued this head and sold to me. Like this part doesn't move. It's second hand, that's why. Like this first one. But this one is very good. This one moves. Yeah, look. This one moves. And let's like talk about the extra head sculpt. Wait. Yeah, now let's talk about the extra head sculpt. That's over here. Oh god. Okay. It's like the unmasked one of Tony Stark. Let me talk about the details of it first. Okay. The details. Usually they should have put more details on this like face of Tony Stark. It doesn't look like Tony Stark. Look. It doesn't even look like a part of him. This face is like look like another human, like another superhero or something. It doesn't look like Tony Stark, but I really like the like head sculpt, not the face of this like extra head sculpt. I like everything except for this face. And I have a little confusion, like over here the eyes are blue and in the unmasked one the eyes are black, but it's from the same mark. So how come it's like blue and black? I think it's black because I think the helmet power is shut down. That's why the blue color is not turning black. The helmet power is shut down. That's why. Alright, now let's put the head sculpt on the figure. And guys, before I put the head sculpt, let me tell you, do not like give any pressure, not a single pressure on this like on this one. Then it will break. Cause my cousin have one. His one just break. He's not sad now. Alright guys, I'm done. Here. Yeah, it looks very good. It doesn't look that much bad. But I'm really sad about the face actually. Look the eyes. It's like the zigzag eyes. Yeah, like the... It looks like so weird eyes. Look guys. The one eye is going that side and the one eye is going that side. It looks funny, awkward and weird. I'm really sad about the head sculpt. I don't know you guys did like or not. I like both the head sculpt, but I have very complaint about the face and the complaint about the elbow joints. and complain about the backside page. And there is another problem with the page. This site should have, like, they should have put some blue and they should have put some more colors over here and like more. The backside needs more paint details. So guys, let me put the back original, it's complete, I mean the old one. So guys, make sure you guys like my video and share my video and comment down below, and if you do, please subscribe to my channel guys.